No, we just see here first. So the main complaint is the dog has rashes. Rashes on here. Rashes here. And also the same place here on this side.
Now both sides.
For 2 months. You can see on there. There. Can you see? Can you show?
Yeah, yeah, we see.
Okay, so this one is normally due to the dog biting us himself.
Mm-hmm.
And normally it's due to the ear itchy now. To show that the ear is itchy.
Mm.
Sometimes it's due to the ear drops, which is irritating to the dog now. You can see that the evidence is here, yeah? Look where it's scratching.
Mm.
Although the owner uses ear drop, but the ear drop is irritating to the dog. So it scratches.
Mm-hmm.
Then the same with the other ear. The other ear, you can tell scratching from here, no hair. I mean, here a lot of hair.
Mm-hmm.
You can see bald. Yeah, bald. How about this side? Is it bald? Here is less hair as well. So the thing is that eardrop he uses may not be suitable
mm-hmm.
for this dog. Okay, then the other dog? Okay, finish.